Well, we're going to open with a tune aptly entitled The Opener, and we called it that so we'd remember when to play it in the set list. And I guess it worked.